as we celebrate the 99th International Cooperatives Day, it gives me pleasure to join you during this International Cooperatives Day, popularly known as Ushirika Day. This is a special day when Kenyans join the rest of the world to reflect on the importance of the cooperative movement worldwide. I am, however, aware that Uasin Gishu may be one of the very few counties in our country marking this day due to the COVID-19 pandemic. And I want to remind all of us who are here, the reason we decided we are going to pick a sample is to reduce on the numbers. And so I want to urge everybody to make sure that please you are wearing your mask correctly, because we still want you to continue participating in the cooperative movement. So your health is of utmost importance to us. That's why I want to urge everybody to adhere to the COVID-19 protocols. Dear cooperators, this year's theme, Rebuild Better Together, comes at a time when the world economy, with Kenya's economy not being an exception, has been ravaged by the effects of COVID-19 pandemic. Many industries and institutions have closed down and millions of jobs lost. As a result, many cooperatives have also closed down, with a good number of those that survived losing millions of members. Cooperatives therefore play a key role in rebuilding economies by building capital through accumulation of shares and deposits. My administration, through the Department of Cooperatives and Enterprise Development, has achieved a lot in the areas of registration of new cooperative societies, revival of dormant cooperatives, providing access to affordable credit by cooperatives through the Cooperative Enterprise Development Fund, capacity building to improve governance, promotion of value addition, and governance and compliance through audit. The SACCO subsector, which covers the employees based and business sector of our economy, has currently mobilized domestic savings to the tune of 4.5 billion from a membership of over 82,500. The mobilization of savings by the business sector is quite encouraging, and I would like to impress upon the farmer-based cooperatives to also follow suit.
We want to celebrate, Your Excellency, the fact that you have assented to our new Uasin Gishu County Cooperative Societies Act, which gives us powers to run our cooperatives within Uasin Gishu. It will spur the growth of cooperatives and it will make cooperatives to be more vibrant.
Kama binadamu tuko na jukumu mbili. Jukumu la kwanza ni kumtumikia Mungu wako kila wakati. Na jukumu la pili ni kutafuta utajiri. Usipotafuta utajiri umekosea. Kwa sababu usipotafuta utajiri hautaweza kusaidia watu wengine. Na kama idara ya biashara, kuna njia nyingi ya kutafuta utajiri, na moja yao ni kupitia kwa movement ya cooperatives.
And as you are aware that now we have passed a new County Cooperatives Act, going forward, we shall be working with the registered cooperatives with a view of actually merging similar cooperatives engaged in similar sectors. If it is farmer cooperatives, we are not going to be having a cooperative in every village, because the principle of cooperatives is actually bringing numbers, mobilizing savings so that we can begin to borrow, mobilizing capital in large numbers. And I think the strength of cooperatives is actually in the numbers of members and in savings. As cooperative unions in the county, we need to increase our speed. The pace at which we are moving is too slow for the member cooperatives to realize the benefit of coming together as cooperatives into a union. For Barotet and Marathon, you have let us down. The money meant to support you in value addition has been our budget and has been part of the money that is being rolled over every financial year, creating a perception of inefficiency. I hope in this new financial year, you will move with speed to implement the projects we have agreed as a union, jointly as cooperatives in those sub-counties. And I also want to remind you that not all projects will come to your village, because I think that is the disease we are suffering from. From independence, we have had land set aside for cooperative movement, almost in every ward, every sub-county. But I get surprised when unions tell us that we should spend money to buy land. When we have land being held by another cooperative, the money you are telling us to spend in buying land is the money we should spend in doing value addition of what you are producing.
Let's be like the Kenyan runners. The Kenyan runners, when they have reached the last lap, wanafunguanga gap ile mkubwa sana. So ningependa kuomba tu, kwa hii 1 year which has remained, let's treat it as the last lap. Na tuifungue kabisa, in terms of what we are going to do, we do much more than what we did in the last years.
We realized as a government that one of the things that is required is actually to train the leaders of the cooperatives, particularly on issues around governance and management of cooperative societies. So we want to thank those who have supported us, Noble Cooperatives, the Noble Sacco, Imarisha, Boresha, and Safaricom, and many other stakeholders who have come to support us in training. Because we realize that when we build capacity for management in our cooperatives, then the success rate of our cooperatives go up.
Tutumie ICT kwa uongozi bora. Inatakikana ukikaa hapa na wewe ni kiongozi wa cooperatives, unaona kazi yako kupitia hata simu. Unaona fedha ambayo inapeanwa, fedha ambayo inaingia na kazi zenu zote. So kama department tuko tayari kuungana na waziri wa cooperatives tuwapatie hayo mafunzo ya jinsi ya kutumia teknolojia na mtandao kwa faida ya cooperatives.
Nataka kusema ya kwamba cooperatives hasa wale ambao wanajihusisha na mambo ya maziwa, mambo ya ukulima, hapo ndio ninaingia kwa sababu mnahitaji maji. Kwa hivyo sisi kama idara kupitia uongozi wa busara wa governor wetu tunaendelea kuona ya kwamba tunawapatia maji ili muweze kufanya ukulima wenu kwa njia inayofaa. Hasa wakati huu, mwaka huu ambao umeisha na huu tunaanza wa serikali, tunatengeneza mabwawa ya maji ili kando na kuwa na maji ya kunywa nyumbani na kutumia nyumbani, mnaweza kufanya irrigation wakati wa jua kali.
The officials who have been given responsibility in the unions, you must know that that is additional and greater responsibility. Away from your cooperative, you will now be responsible for cooperatives in 2 sub-counties. And that is why you must dedicate time and you must be transparent in the running of the affairs of the union. I say this because I saw what happened in Moisoi. Moisoi, they were not able to mobilize farmers to be able to meet part of their bargain. Neither were they able to cooperate properly with the county government. And I want to say this openly. When you leave the core principles and tenets and values of the cooperative movement and begin entertaining ideas from elsewhere, then the chances of succeeding become very minimal. These are the things we are running away as county government. So please, you must understand where we are coming from. Our principle is we want our cooperatives to own the value addition factories or projects we are undertaking. We want the county government to facilitate cooperatives through the enterprise development loans for the cooperatives to develop their own value addition projects, not county government. So please, let's work closely this remaining time for you to realize that, because other than getting value addition for our products, we are also going to get jobs for our young people who are busy looking for jobs. It was our desire that every member of this county, particularly those in the farming sector, that they are at least a member of a cooperative society. And that is why we gave a little window, you know, of opening all these cooperatives, because we wanted people to believe in the cooperative movement. Now that we have cooperatives that have shown success, it is time to go back now to the principle of cooperative, of maximizing the mobilization of savings. And we want to work together. And we also want to say, you don't have to be an official for a cooperative to run. You can be a member and still make your contribution by attending meetings and making sure your ideas are shared in the membership. When the resolutions are passed, your ideas are part of the resolution. Somebody else can now go and implement. And we have to be very careful, those successful cooperatives. Unajua kuna watu wa kazi yao ni kungoja. Cooperative shall succeed. Wanakuja kuwa member, and the next election, wanataka kuwa chairman. They have no history. They have no experience. Awajui mulitoka wapi, mulipitia shida gani, mpaka mufike. Nyinyi pia kama wanachama ya cooperative, select carefully wale wanakuwa officials, so that we don't go into a cycle of success, then fail, success, then fail.
From now, we shall be able to do everything within our county. As we speak now, we have problems with various cooperatives, and we are able to do inspections, and we have done quite a number, and now we shall be able to finalize everything within our county. We shall even be able to surcharge for those who have run down various cooperatives. In the last 1 year, Your Excellency, we have been able to do about 10 inspections. We have serious issues with running of cooperatives in our county. And going forward, we want to warn those who have run down cooperatives that we shall be in your neck, and we shall actually surcharge you for running down cooperatives within our county.
We cannot talk about wealth creation without talking about health. Cooperatives must ensure all their members have NHIF cards to enable them access health services. Again, cooperatives, we must be innovative. Kama nyinyi ni cooperatives ya kusanya maziwa, na huyo mwanachama member ana kadi ya NHIF, if you ask him to pay 6,000, they have a problem. Lakini nyinyi lipia ye kadi ya 6,000 na umwambie sasa kila mwezi kwa pesa ya maziwa, tutakuwa tunakata 600 shillings. Member ana enjoy good health, nyinyi mnakata pole pole. But unajua by the time mnamaliza kukata mnakata 7,000, sio 6,000, kwa sababu kuna ile inaitwa handling charges. Hiyo pia ni part of mobilizing savings ya cooperative. Lakini member may benefit, because meantime he is enjoying access to health. So partner with us as cooperative movement in making sure we are creating accessibility of quality healthcare through UHC. And you know that is a national agenda that we want to drive, all of us as residents of this county and also as members of the cooperative movement.
Chepkirep Sacco is the one that bought a truck from their own funds. Your Excellency, we are very happy. Chepkirep Farmers Cooperative Society, they bought a truck from their own funds.
Then Makato Sacco, Chekwele is the leading, followed by Kitwek, and then Kabene Sacco.
Kururu women will be there. Wakikopa 5 million, siku ya kurudisha, awarudisha na installment. Wanarudishanga 5 million plus 5% interest, safari moja kwa account. Uniambia hii maneno ya kuenda kwa shule, that is why my thesis itakuwa haraka sana.
Members
and the committee members.
Pigia makofi.
Waring Heritage